Hey there guys, this is the one. Well, it's been about some time that I just don't post anything related to injustice or Mortal Kombat, so I decided to post this video after some time because I just ran along some pretty interesting stuff along the way. We all know that some of us wish that Green Arrow were able to reload arrows while he's performing combos, but this was impossible at any point until the Universal Dan 2 buffs that happened on the last patch. So Lord of the Fly a few weeks ago has posted a video where he could perform combos in the corner and yet reload arrow for another reset. Well, I'm bringing you a version of this same setup but mid-screen, where you are able to start your combos without any arrow loaded and end your combo with fire arrow, electric arrow, or reload another ice arrow between combos and then finish your combo as you please to extend a bit more your damage and then prepare some cool setups with Green Arrow. I won't be doing any talking during the video, so make sure you see it and to understand what's going on, and any question related to the setup you can ask me on this thread on Test Your Might, okay? So be cool and watch it, please. Thanks a lot.
Here it comes. This one's for you. Ready, aim, fire.